Nefisi was a young orb collector. One day, while searching for orbs, she got lost and fell down a hole into Dragon's Valley. The only exit was via the high grounds, but there was no easy way up there. She came upon a vast lake. She unmoored a boat near to the shore and sailed it to the other side of the valley. She headed towards the Dragor Temple. There was another statue here, but Nefisi felt too weak to carry it. She needed to collect some orbs first so that she could bear the statue's burden. Thank you. Nafisi remembered the first time she encountered an orb inside the Harpy's dark temple. More importantly, she remembered how the orb gave strength not only to herself, but to her sister, Lula, who had fallen ill some months previous. Alas, the power of that one orb only benefited her sister for a day or two before she was bedridden once again.
Thank you.
And so it was that Nafisi became an orb collector. Every day since, she had ventured out into the world in the hopes that her sister might be cured of her ailment once and for all.